Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Chubby Cheeks and Wrinkles here.
Fuck you.
My god, look at us. We look
Look
so
at you,
fucking
homie.
stupid. I look like I'm in pain.
Yeah, because you are.
Save that to the gallery. Let's go do some stuff.
Yeah, like what?
Yeah, okay.
Put let's the go. Fucking phone down.
Sorry.
Just your...
No, I don't want... Okay, let's go. It's snowing again, for some reason.
You son of a bitch!
No selfies.
Why'd you do so?
Because you took a selfie. Ow. Ow. Driving 101.
Welcome class to Drive 101. Our first lesson will be how to
not to hit a human being. If you
Wait,
hit a
Matt.
Human being fast enough, you could possibly kill them.
You will kill them.
I know. Okay, I'm gonna pick you up for real, and we're gonna go on a mission. We're gonna get BMX bikes. Exactly, that's why we're gonna get it, you dumb. Get in quickly before the coppers see me. The coppers saw me, get in. No time for backflips. Get in.
What? My backflips are too amazing.
I'm gonna kill you.
You have cops because you're dumbass getting me over
3 times. 3. Actually, I shot you once. So, yes.
Shot me once. Times. Fucking fall with that. Oh, god damn it.
Johnny, could you be a good lad and call the cops off of us? And I've never used that word before, lad, so shut the fuck up. Call them off. Call them off, Johnny.
Even I do call them off, now you'll call.
Oh, you're not in my... When did you jump out? Whatever.
Hey, what's going on?
Go to your garage and grab your BMX.
You're in trouble. Okay.
Your garage is at the airport, right?
I could able to come in a garage. I figured that way.
By the way, I'm recording this.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
I said I'm recording this, you bitch!
I'm making asshole. Stuck in my car and shit.
I don't even know why I have this fucking thing here. Oh, my pink car. Memories.
Brings back great memories. When was that? You, bro?
2 months ago.
Very, very long time ago.
Shut the fuck up.
10 years ago, we used to always drive.
There's nothing like riding a bicycle out in the middle of the winter in California with a sleeveless hoodie.
I got my bike. What the fuck is this?
Meet me at the beach and we'll start.
Why the hell do I have a store shirt?
Meet me at the beach and then we'll start our journey to Mount Chiliad. It's probably gonna be a pretty boring video, so. I ran out of ideas. And I really wanted to open up a video with me and Johnny looking like fucking idiots. Well, I mean, we do that pretty well nowadays without the ugly ass looking face, but.
I have a BMX, is that right? I'm the Scorcher.
No, you can't use the Scorcher. You gotta use a BMX because you're cooler.
I know. I gotta go buy one.
Oh, Why do you have to buy one?
I forgot to put a BMX.
Why don't you want
to
bet that you don't even have the money to buy one?
Oh, hold the fucking phone. I already have fucking BMX.
Oh, did you know if you go on, story mode, if you go to the graveyard, you know where the graveyard's at?
Yeah.
You go on the graveyard, you'll see this, this Yorkie. You know what a Yorkie is, right? It's a dog species, like one of those little tiny furry ones. I have like two of them.
Go on.
You'll see this Yorkie walking down the sidewalk. Problem is, it's not just any random Yorkie. This Yorkie will lead you to a destination. To the Holy Grail! No, I'm kidding. It will lead you to a grave, and when it goes to the grave, it'll sit down right by it. In the grave, the tombstone, it says, in loving memory of, well, nothing, it doesn't say a name.
That's it?
Yeah.
Are you trying to be a legend? Like Legend of Chamberlain Heights?
Hey, you my dude, right? What the fuck is this person doing? Okay. Johnny, I legitimately hit R3 because I wanted to use my hacking abilities to check who this person was, but I remember we're not playing Watch Dogs. Okay, let's go. To Mount Chiliad. Wait a minute, let me set the waypoint real quick. I'm waiting for it, wait for it. Wait, I thought Johnny was gonna like say, motherfucker, we don't need no goddamn waypoint.
Yeah, because we don't.
Oh.
Nope. Oh, you just fell. I hit you in the head with a snowball and you fell right off.
Let's go.
Motherfucker, hold on! Hold on!
That voice crack.
That auto tune though. I don't even auto tune my fucking voice.
Cody, have you ever like thought of a song and sung the song in your own version, but you can sing the song in that guy? Wait, so Cody, imagine this, right? Imagine a song that you like. Stick it in your head. Think of a song you like.
I can't say it because it might get copyrighted and it might kill me.
Say the damn name, it's not copyright to say the name.
I don't know. I can't think of one off the top of my head, is what I'm saying. This has been a normal day. A chillax normal day with Meme Stealer 213.
Shut the fuck up about my goddamn
and Infinity Gaming.
I would take some YouTubers. But that's gonna be a very big problem.
I ain't use Louis Calibers, he doesn't use his YouTube channel anymore.
Motherfucker, I'm like message from him saying, bitch, why you take him on there?
Man, the guy hasn't made a video in what, 6 months? And the last videos he made were fucking Pokemon Go. Yeah, I know he's still alive. We've seen him videos with like Vanoss and shit, but the problem is last videos he made were fucking Pokemon Go and like half a year ago.
He probably got kidnapped.
He didn't get kidnapped. Look, now people are gonna think we're fucking fanboys.
You are, not me. I never really liked this channel.
I never watched any of his shit because it wasn't funny.
Yeah, I never watch any of this shit anyway.
When I want something funny, I go to a good YouTube channel, Brandon Watchers. I'm sponsoring him right now. Please
go I watched that one video of his, like, when GK first came out, when he was, like, ranked 100. I think it was him. This guy got mad at him because he's like, how are you level 100 and it's only October? Like, he's thinking he's a hacker and shit. It was funny, but...
Do you know who the fuck Brandon Roger Bean is?
No. The only GTA YouTuber... Go on.
No.
I'm not talking about a goddamn GTA YouTuber.
Okay, talk.
I'm talking about someone who makes the videos, but here's what he does. So him and his friends, so he makes his these like characters of fuck, I don't know how to say this. There's a video he made called No Parents, which he saw him and his friend were asking like hillbilly little kids that go ape shit crazy. Here's how it starts. So he says his parents are home and he invites his friend over and the shit that they do. It's funny as hell.
You know those videos that are going you ever go on your YouTube channel and you go on what's popular or whatever that's recommended for you to watch. You ever see that 1000 degree knife versus bottle of Coke?
I gotta try that.
I know. A lot of people are getting mad, like, a lot of people are getting mad about it.
Why, what's going on?
I mean, they're just getting mad that, like, how, a lot of people don't understand about, why people, what people are, who are making videos about a knife, a very hot knife cutting through stuff, they don't know why it's getting so many views, they don't find it interesting. Yeah, I've watched some of this stuff.
I watched someone put a fucking pineapple in a fucking grinder.
It's amazing, Johnny. That's great.
And also someone put a teddy bear in one as well. He said you will not be, he said you'll be amazed what you find inside this teddy bear. I told him about it, it was just cotton.
No, you want to know what is inside of it?
What?
Batman!
What's inside Batman?
I don't know, same thing inside of the other godlike being. Shut up.
Flash?
No. Have you seen, Doctor Strange yet?
Motherfucker, I may have money, but don't think I'm gonna go spend it on a goddamn movie.
Dude, it's like fucking $10 to go see it. You even need to get popcorn.
Fires on Amazon Fire Stick. Boom.
Okay, just fucking try it up. Okay, you know what? Anyways, it's a great movie. You need to watch it.
I got my own rules. The government watches this. We'll learn.
I'm pretty sure the government has better things to do than watch a YouTuber who has 14
Who says 14 shit that's not even true, but might be true, because you might not have sense at all.
I'm not making any sense again, Johnny.
I'm not supposed to. What do you not understand?
I want breakfast.
Motherfucker,
food.
You keep jumping on your fucking bike.
I know, it's a speed boost. Do you not know that?
Look at that speed boost, though. Jump forwards. Or a speed boost.
Try not to do too much because then you like go out of control and shit. Just like you're doing right now.
God damn, this jumping didn't make it slower.
No. What the fuck?
I'm sick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I've been sick the whole fucking Christmas.
Yeah, same here. It was like horrible. Like, I mean, I was sick. I'm just getting over it. I was sick for like 3 weeks. Like, the last couple weeks of school before Christmas. By the way, I am so happy. Like, I'm actually looking forward to next semester because I finally got out of a really shitty class that I didn't like. Problem is, I had to deal with this really annoying friend in the same class. I'm taking the same class again, biology, and well, I'm not taking it again. I'm taking another part of it. There's biology, fuck, one. I think it's 1A, and then biology 1B, or 2B, or whatever. I don't fucking know. Anyway, really annoying friend of mine who's in it. Can't really stand her. Oh, and all my friends got switched. And all my friends got switched from my from that class to a different one, so.
Aw, you won't be able to see your friends? That's sad.
Well, the only few that
I
have.
Motherfucker, I said wait for me.
Fine, I'll wait. I'll go up slowly.
Because I didn't know you fucking took a path going off the fucking road.
I just hopped over. Oh yeah, talking about off-road paths. Wait, what is that, by the way? Come over here. Look at this cylinder. There's a cylinder right here. Look. What is this? Get off the bike. Let's go. Anything useful up here?
This is our first stop on the vlog.
What's in here?
I don't fucking care.
God, we look so fucking
stupid.
It's
called your end.
See how I landed that? And by the way, I just did that so I could stop you.
Such a bitch.
I know. I still don't even know what we're gonna do when we reach the fucking top. I might end the video for a cliffhanger.
I'm gonna end your life and then, put you in a body bag off to the ocean.
The ocean is, like, nowhere near the mountain. Unless you wanna carry a 200-pound body.
Well, the easiest
all the way
way
down
we'll
the mountain.
We'll just drop the body and the body back down. Once it's done, I'll go down there and pick it
up. I'm gonna grab this parachute real quick.
I dare you. Can we make it to the top of bites? Because I don't think it's possible. Come on, Cody, we can do it. We still got, like, what's it got? Very far to go. We're never gonna make it.
Whoa, slow down. What the fuck?
Slow down.
Oh my god! For a second, I thought we were going up the mountain already.
You fucking thought. I took a little off the road back on the road thing.
Wrong way, buddy.
Shut the fuck up. I know where I'm going. And how dare you say buddy?
Okay, wrong way, dickbag.
Okay, you know what? You took a little too far.
The parachute right there. Do you want to get it? Do you want to get the parachute?
Why? So you can, I slow down. You don't want further. Don't worry. You have a parachute.
Murdered.
I shot her in the ass and she went flying.
Did she like
it? I liked it a little too much. I shot her in the ass and go, poo! She liked it. That's why she did a little jump.
Johnny, you worry me sometimes.
What?
You worry me.
Why?
Because that was disgusting.
She's a woman.
So?
You know every girl likes that.
Johnny, you're perverted.
Just your friend.
I'm not perverted. Ask
you
the
are.
Ask the following people on Pornhub. They'll tell you.
Johnny, you're fucking disgusting.
What? I'm not allowed to go to that? Ask all my friends.
Ew,
they tell
Johnny.
Me how many times I go to that website to look up anything.
I've got better things to do
you
with
always
my life.
Don't listen to Cody here. He's telling a bunch of bullshit. I'm telling the truth. The government's keeping a secret from us.
This is why you need a girlfriend.
That's probably why you need a girlfriend.
Johnny! Johnny, are you fucking kidding me? After three goddamn years of playing this shit, you still...
Motherfucker, I thought we were on the fucking, like, the two-path thing. Some bitch, I've been playing too much Watch Dogs 2 lately, okay, man? So don't think, I remember.
You've been playing way too much Watch Dogs 2. By the way, Meme Stealer 213 will be posting, or will be streaming, the entire Watch Dogs 2 campaign tomorrow.
Cody, you know what's something you should do to help other channel, to help me, seven other channels get some more subscribers? Leave the name of the damn channel below. Or if you can find a way to leave a link to the channel.
To your channel? I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do that, and I don't care about Seven's channel.
Why? Because he has more subscribers than both of us?
No, I just don't care about him. I don't care about his channel.
My brother subscribed to us as well, so...
I know he did. Seven doesn't play with me anymore.
That's nice.
So all he does is fucking, all he does is Minecraft and 7 Days to Die, and it's really boring.
He does Minecraft, and look at all the views he makes off it. You don't get that many views because, reasons. We did it, we're at the top. Now it's time to say your goodbyes. If you fucking... I wasn't gonna shoot you, dumbass.
Oh, I'm sorry. You threatened me and I got scared.
You're such a piece of shit. Maybe this is why you don't have your friends.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
What'd you say to me?
Nothing.
You're kidding. No, but what'd you say to me?
Nothing.
What'd you say to me? I wanna know what you said to me.
Watch your video and you'll find out.
No, I want to hear exactly what you said to me right now. Before I murder you.
I'll murder you.
Oh, you're gonna murder me? Well, you saw me walk down with that that LMG. Well, I came back up with a rocket launcher. Fuck! What fucking pistol was that?
The needle.
What?
The pistol point 50.
What?
The desert needle.
There's no desert eagle in this game. What are we using, the magnum or the marksman pistol?
Did I tell you something?
You had a pistol that one shot me. Was it either the revolver or the marksman pistol?
Oh my, it's called the pistol point 50.
Drop it. Wait, let me see.
You're doing something, aren't you? You're gonna stab me, aren't you?
Hey, what? Johnny, drop that gun.
You're gonna see if you can pick it up.
No, drop it. I wanna see it. Drop it.
Go to your pistols and go to the pistol point.
I don't have it.
You wait. You're telling me you don't have it.
I don't have a pistol. I have a... Okay, these are other... I got a pistol, combat pistol, SNS pistol, heavy pistol, vintage pistol, marksman pistol, heavy revolver, AP pistol, flare gun. That's all. Put it down. Drop it.
The only pistol you're missing is this?
Put it down.
Everyone
put it down.
Got this.
No,
I
not...
Why?
Put it down. I want to see... You can buy it back.
You can steal it from me.
You can buy it back. Where is it? I want to see it. Okay.
There. Have your fucking pistol. That's my gun. That is what the fuck.
I've never had this before, dude.
Well, because you never bought it.
Well, I can't buy it. There is no. I think this
is the goddamn gun store.
I know what you got this from. This is the special collector's edition.
No, I bought the ordinary, the original edition of GTA.
No, oh, yeah, you picked it up. Trust me. You want to know how? Because I have the original edition.
I didn't pick-
Listen, I know. You did pick it up because look, look what I have. Look what I have. I have the bull pump shotgun.
Yeah, I have it as well.
This is the collector's edition.
I had the original edition. I still got this.
You didn't get it automatically. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go to the gun store real quick, okay?
Can I have my pistol back?
No, it's my pistol.
I will fucking shoot you.
My pistol!
You're such a bitch.
Shoot me now, motherfucker.
Bitch, are you trying to, are you testing my luck here?
You mean your patience? Or your temper, not your luck.
Doesn't matter what I say.
You don't make sense.
I'm not loose already.
I'm not supposed to make sense.
Yeah, just, oh shit. Oh shit.
Fall off? Yep. I'm a pro at this.
Fuck you.
Well, I am. I'm used to doing this. I don't usually fall off my bike on this. Motorcycle is a different story. Bicycle isn't.
Let me have my fucking gun back.
Never.
I'll make away with my gun back. Since I gave you it, you know I want it back.
It's my gun now.
Bitch. Cody, I'm serious here. Let me have my gun back.
You can go buy it.
I'm not buying another one.
You can.
Excuse me, you think that I can't buy another one? Bitch, I'm not wasting more money just for buying another gun. Let me have mine back.
I can't buy one. I can't. It's not unlocked for me. Because I can't get it.
Dude, I have the original edition of these here. No special collector edition of these. How the hell do you still tell me that you still can't buy that?
Okay, fine, look.
As soon as I bought, the first time I bought GTA for the next gen version, I got Beetle.
You didn't?
I got
no.
I did. I can show you that I bought the original edition, $60. Not that $100 edition. Let me have the pistol.
My goods are quality goods. You're about to make a wonderful decision.
Hey, what's up?
Super.
Nah, man, I don't watch Fame or Shame. That Laszlo guy, he's a hazard.
Do you see it?
Yeah, now I do because I have it unlocked for me.
Yeah, just because you took it from me. And I want it back. Whatever. Radio's dead,
TV's dead. It's all about the wavelength. Hello?
You can go buy another one, though.
I'm not.
Yes, I'd like to make a
why?
One, I'm saving my fucking money.
How much was
it? I'm not buying something that's worth that goddamn. I'm not buying something that's worth me.
How much was it?
Remember? It was months ago when I bought that gun. Let me have it back. I'm sick. You have more money than me. You could buy yourself one. I'm like only at 300 grand here. I don't want to waste any more money before going broke again. That's why I need that pistol back. I'm not wasting money, man. I'm not wasting money buying another one.
Just your friend.
We have it back.
Okay, Johnny, tell me if you can go. I want to see if you can even buy it. If you have the option to, okay?
Fucking Christ. Let me have it back. You are an asshole. $3,000. Yes, I can buy it. I'm not fucking using my money to buy another one. I want mine back. Plus that camel on it sent me a lot of... Plus the camouflage on it. The weapon skin cost me a lot of money. Cost me more money as well. That's why I need this fucking gun back. I used it in my life savings when I first bought this game. Let me have it back, buddy.
Johnny, do you want this gun back?
Yes.
Are you sure you want this gun back?
I want it back.
Okay. Come over here.
Motherfucker, just drop it. Well enough.
Now hold on. Johnny.
What?
I was fucking with you the whole time.
God, you're funny. Why the fuck is making teleport?
Now, the revolver is better.
Motherfucker, every time you shoot that revolver... You shoot and you have to pull the damn, like, I don't know, you go shoot and then pull the damn trigger back. Not the trigger, what the hell is it?
The hammer.
Whatever.
Yeah, but it's cooler.
No, it's like you shoot once and you have to pull it, and it's like, motherfuckers, let me shoot more than once.
Works good for me.
Motherfucker, I took 2 shots to kill.
Yeah, but you didn't stand the chance. Let's get back on our bicycles.
My refund needs more supplies.
Well, I'm gonna end this video though. Thank you all for watching and, well, yeah, I don't, yeah. Johnny, do you want to say anything to them? Are you sure you don't want to say anything to them?
I'm fucking sure.
Are you sure?
I'm very, very sure.
How very, very sure are you?
Very sure.
Are you very, very, very sure?
Yes, god damn it.
Okay, I'm just making sure because you never know. It's gotta be safe.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm about to shoot you.
Come on, man. I never even did anything.
You fucking shot me!